guys, I got the new muffler put on, and this is the aftermath.